The drummers call a command for officers to take post, a signal that the next phase of the parade is about to start. And command of the escort is now passing from the captain to the subaltern, because in days gone by it was the subaltern's responsibility to oversee the trooping. Subaltern Captain Richard Crook, who commanded the Guards Parachute Platoon deployed to Afghanistan in 2010. So the escort now take up their dressing in close order before marching forward.
Escort! For the colour! By the left! Quick march!
So the escort steps off. It's a big moment. It's a bold, proud moment for them on their way to escort the colour, marching to the British Grenadiers. A reminder that the right flank company of all battalions was traditionally a grenadier company. We mentioned the elite light infantry role, Ben. Define that for us.
Well, Hugh, over many years, the infantry role has traditionally been to close with the enemy in the closest sort of combat. But I think that this role has become increasingly sophisticated over many years. And units like the Coldstream Guards, who are currently in Afghanistan, are engaged in training, mentoring, and supporting the Afghan forces. Also, passing the message to the population of Afghanistan that their purpose is there to provide a safe and secure future for the Afghan nationals. So they have to be flexible and adaptive and ready to operate in complex and demanding circumstances.
Right! Just!
Mass bonds! Well, retire!